another one of those fireplaces that just won't work. Setting stuff on fire is fun. Bram's personal collector's journal. He did a trip with Befford, a hunting trip. You didn't ask me? If you know the mission, then you have already a clue why I'm doing this here. Checking the lower parts of everything, because... yes. That's again something I seem to remember without having a clue of what I'm exactly looking for. Having necklaces now. And I can't say that I would like the layout of this room near here. Must be a switch somewhere. I found a secret. How amazing. Yeah, great. This did really help me a lot. And this is the fire arrow to get rid of the one camera that is really posing a problem. Mm-hmm. So that you can explore the entire place. And another one of his personal collector's journal, this time volume 19. He brought a painting by a guy called Lizotte. Ramirez's mansion had an auction. Oh, yeah, okay. Lizotte is one of the team. Rabota is one of the team. Durant is one of the team. So basically it's the name-dropping scroll of this game here. Okay. Yeah, why bother? So it looks somewhat like a secret door. Okay, so... I will have a look at the door upstairs there. And then I will move to the rafters. Alarm. Don't press this button. There is a servant, okay. Just a servant. Who cares about servants? Okay. Why can't I pick you up? Okay. Okay. How does this work? The sun can't actually shine in here, but she's keeping plants. Yeah, right. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, rafters. Rafters. I hate it that you're making so many noises while walking on stuff like that. So rafters. What is a nice way up to the rafters? This? Or do I have to go there? Let's go there. From the side, right? Okay. And of course there has to be a god. Now, yeah. So, rafters. I see long, expansive corridors. Fiber optic cables for the cameras or so. Right. How did it work? Was there wine arrow? I don't know how you pronounce a V. Okay, do I have to go down? The two masks. I'm not really feeling a lot like doing experiments now. But I think that if I step onto that carpet, then some alarm or trap is being set off. So, how do you handle that then? I mean, look at that, it is so obviously a fluke. A trap, it. Somewhat annoying. Just tedious to be tedious. Yeah, right. Can I mantle onto a sofa? I hate that! Right. Now what? Okay, so I don't know what happened. But I'm back on the rafters. So, I don't know. I'm closing in, Tapper. Here's another one. It shall not escape. There's more of this. Okay, then just try to raid it as well. I have no idea what happens. Okay, let's try it. That happens. Now we know. Sounds somewhat like a mechanist. Yikes!
Jordan, that you? What the hell?
Okay. Trouble. There's someone in the building, and there's more of that. Okay. Yeah. getting somewhat tedious because one of these rooms would be nice, but several dozen of it is boring. In my humble opinion, at least. Oh, not so humble. Honestly. This is six rooms probably, exactly the same layout, exactly the same task. And I didn't save that, did I? Oh, fuck it. Let's try it again. You're probably supposed to go with a fine arrow from the ceiling down to every one of these things. Can I climb up there?
Come back here.
Let's hope that it's locked. Oh wait, I disabled one of these things. Right? Yeah, I disabled one of these things and the other... I mean, in the previous room I didn't get damaged when taking these things. Anyway, you know what, this is boring me now. This is boring me now to a... to a massive degree. This is seriously pissing me off at the moment, so... if I wouldn't be almost done with the mission, I would take a break now, but I think that I'm almost done. So what do I do? I mean, this is just retarded here. Am I supposed to walk all the way back and disable another one of the lights? I mean, this isn't here exactly color-coded, so you don't know. Can't climb up there, excellently designed. What? Okay. Getting back up. Why? Why does it have to be like that? I mean, hey, cool, yeah. You have figured out how to make carpets to trapped floor plates, awesome. But do you have to do it in a dozen rooms just in exactly the same manner?